Hailing all the way from Jersey's East Rand, we're joined this morning by an artist who takes her musical cues from a collective of collaborators with Afro-pop and Kwaito influences like the legendary Brenda Fassie and Boom Shaka, fused with sprinklings of hip-hop and funk. Her name is Sofaya, an ambitious achiever. She's built a corporate career which she then left to pursue her musical destiny, and she's determined to find an outlet for her flamboyant look, her attitude and her musical style. Here she is performing Amagents.
Superwoman, strong woman, good body. I stand taller than anybody. They say that I walk around with an S on my chest like a superwoman. Foggy Molly was all born. I'm a soul on fire, young taught. May I have your attention and a round of applause, my profession. Me and I get what's on my chest.
Okay.
Woo! Yes! Sofaya on your feel-good breakfast show. Loving it.
Thank you.
Tapping into the bit of the old school there, right?
Yeah, I'm an old soul, naturally.
Oh, for real? Yes. Okay, nice. So tell me about when and where you discovered your vocal range and when this all translated into the pursuit of a music career.
Actually discovered it in church.
Really?
Yes.
And then you end up doing songs like that.
And I ended up doing songs like this.
Tell me about that.
I guess on the contrary, because when you're singing at church, it's almost like you people expect you never to get into the commercial side of the music. But I personally believe that you celebrate God by doing whatever you do, just do it well.
Yeah.
You know, just be the greatest at what you do.
Absolutely.
And it's celebrating God.
And what made you kind of tap into that sort of music, you know, remixing the old school tracks into what it is now?
When I started, I was actually always called to be too old school. Like, I was never a gadget person. Social media stuff, like I'm just a very old soul, you know, the old way of communicating and the old way of doing music. Mm-hmm. And so when I started, I was always being told, you sound like, and I didn't want that because I wanted to create my own brand, my own sound, mm-hmm. you know, my own identity, but in also bringing the people who inspire me to be here and to do the music that I do back to life as well. Mm-hmm. You still have to say old, new school, but with the heart and soul of the old school.
Absolutely. I'm looking at this album art for Sofaya Amagents featuring Stilo Magolide. And you're holding a mask there, and you told me earlier on, just before you did this performance, that you made that mask yourself.
Yeah.
So you're a bit of a creative designer as well?
Yeah, I am. I create some of the stuff that I wear. I create some of the stuff that we do like that, like the mask.
Yeah. It's a bit, for me at least, a bit Lady Gaga-esque, right? So how do you find that your sound and that look, that flamboyant look, merges together?
I think I have, I've not just that, but I've decided on purpose to be more than just a singer, to be more than just a beautiful voice. You know, people need to be entertained.
Yeah.
People want everything from the look, from the sound. Your voice needs to be on par. Your look.
And the hair too, you know.
Yeah, and I'm here to entertain people, and that's what it's about. You know,
absolutely.
Being bold, beautiful, but still sexy, but still talented.
Yeah. Well, we're wishing you all of the best. A triple threat. There we go. We're wishing you all of the best with your music career that is in its budding phases right now. So stay tuned for more from Sofaya on your Feel Good Breakfast Show. Because Tina says, zone on my chance. Hey,
says, zone on my chance.
Come on, man.